Hey guys, it's Bryan from DieselCore. In our last video, we talked about how to tell the difference between a good ECM and a bad ECM core. But what is an ECM, like the one we have in this engine right now? And how do you tell the difference between a good ECM, PCM, or TCM? We're gonna find out today. Let's start with the engine control module, or ECM. Or ECU, depending on the manufacturer, they'll basically mean the same thing. For example, we have an ECM right here on this engine. Now the ECM controls pretty much everything in your engine through a series of sensors that will be plugged in directly into the ECM. Let's go over to transmissions to take a look at TCMs. So we know what an ECM does, but what is a TCM? A TCM is a transmission control module, which it does exactly what it sounds like. It controls anything going on with your transmission. It will take information from a series of sensors that will plug into the TCM, and it will make sure you're shifting smooth and your transmission is working properly. As opposed to a manual setup where a driver is shifting through the gears, the TCM is the one that's going to be taking care of all your shifting in the automatic setup. Now let's move on to the final piece, which is the PCM. Now a PCM is gonna be a ECM and a TCM combined into a single unit. This will have all the same functions the other two have, and sometimes will have some extra functions that will control anything else in the vehicle. But now you know the difference between a PCM, a TCM, and an ECM. Here at DieselCore, we're always looking for good ECM core or any other core. So visit our website at dieselcore.com for the latest buy sheet. If you like our video, please like and subscribe, or leave a comment for any future videos you would like to see. Thank you for watching. Correct.